يا أمتي ليس إلا الله يرعانا، لسنا نخاف إذا ما الموت لاقانا.
Islam is the deen of rahmah, the deen of mercy, the deen of respect, the deen of love, the deen of understanding, the deen of tolerance. This is the deen of Islam. All those things that people are fighting for and calling for, whether it's justice or rights or tolerance or integration or respect, all this that people are fighting for, it's all summarized in one word, and that's Islam. It's all summarized in one word, and that's the religion of Islam. The unfortunate thing is that Muslims themselves don't even understand Islam that well for them to express Islam and to send it to others. And that's why you find a lot of the non-Muslims dislike Islam and don't understand Islam. The reality is, brothers and sisters, sometimes I don't blame them. Why? Because Muslims themselves don't even understand Islam themselves. We don't even understand our religion that well for us to express our religion to others. We misunderstand our own religion for us to make other people understand. We take one angle from Islam, we'll forget the other angle. We want the angle to be harsh, but we forget the angle of being merciful. We want to take the angle of fighting, but we forget the angle of da'wah. We want to take the angle of speaking against anyone, but we forget the angle of having respect to others. Therefore, my brothers and sisters, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was sent to mankind to teach them the full aspects of Islam, not to take one aspect and forget the other, not to take the aspect of knowledge and to forget the aspect of acting upon that knowledge, not to take the aspect of jihad and forget the aspect of da'wah and having mercy towards others. This is the balance that the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam had taught the Sahaba on. Our balance, ikhwani, our tool of balance sometimes is wrecked and needs a lot of service. And the best and the greatest service is knowledge. With knowledge, there's a light. With knowledge, there's a light. With that light, there's understanding. We look at the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum. We look at the Salaf, which are the generations and the best and the greatest generations that came after the Prophet alayhi salatu wassalam. And we look at their characters, we look at their knowledge, is totally different to what a lot of Muslims misunderstand, maybe including myself. And that's why we want to understand that. We want to understand that. We want to have that great understanding. Not just to take one part and forget another part. Not just to remember that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is shadid, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is shadidul iqab. He punishes a severe punishment, and forget that he's a ghafur rahim, and forget that he is the most merciful and forgiving. Or take the part that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the most merciful and forgiving, and forget the other part which Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala punishes a severe punishment. We need to be balanced. And the greatest example is the example of those direct students of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, which were the Sahaba radiallahu ta'ala anhum. And you look at their balance.
صوتك دوما يطرب روحي.